What is up, guys? Bitverse here, and welcome back to Subnautica. So last episode, we just started out. We saw the Aurora pretty much crash into this planet, and we got a knife, scanner, and repair tool, and fins, and an O2 tank. We left off, I was trying to get some fiber mesh, which I actually got the vine, I just hadn't made it yet. So, let's go ahead and get right to it. Do that, dot, dot. Ooh, what was bleeping? Oh, water. Might as well go ahead and drink. Take that and drink. Damn. I keep forgetting. Like in a lot of games, you can press escape and it'll go out of the whatever menu it is. But not this one. And that keeps messing me up. So I need one more fiber mesh. I can't get one more fiber mesh. Back to the creep vines! Oh. Ooh, this is pretty. So the creep vines was near the Aurora. Looks like it's getting into day, so we'll go over here. Now, I do remember there being one of those weird shark things. I'm not really sure what it was. All I know is it attacked me. There he is. We'll stay away from you. Ooh, that is so dark. I don't... Oh. Okay, I hear something. Oh, there he is. Hello, buddy. Why is it so dark? Is it getting nighttime or is it day? I don't know. It's dead. Oh, no. Sun's setting. No, I don't want to be out there during night. Oh, gosh. I thought it was scary during the day. Good lord. Oh, gosh, this is creepy. So at least I can go a little bit deeper. Ooh, what is that? That's an egg. I don't need an egg. Ooh, this is... Ooh, hello. I'm back up from you. Oh, I'll just go right here. Yeah. See if I can get... I'll just see if I can get a... Actually, I'm pretty close to where I shouldn't have to get a bunch. I think I'll just get what I need, because I don't have a means to create any, Oh, come here. There you go. Do that. Take you for food. I don't have a means to store stuff yet. I think I got, like, little tiny lockers, but, like, how effective are they? I guess if I need to, I'll use those, but... I'm watching you, whatever. You know what? I'm gonna scan you. This isn't gonna end well. Hello. Oh, that's creepy. You just see, oh, you just see a silhouette of him. Okay, come here, buddy. I'm gonna scan you. Oh, boy. Okay, just stand still for me. No, stay still. Come back. What is he taking that stuff? Okay, I'm at 40%. Just don't mind. Oh, he turned. Oh, wait, no, he's not. Seriously, what are you doing, kid? Just don't attack me. I don't mean you harm. I'm just scanning you. Just trying to figure out what... Oh, he's a stalker. Of course. Oh, I'm almost done! Hooray! Bye! Maybe he respects me because I stood up... Where'd he go? Maybe he respects me because I stood up for myself. No, he just probably... I don't know. Okay. Scanned the... What the heck is a vented nettle? Like I said, I'm pretty much scanning anything and everything. I don't know what it's gonna do. It might give me some, like, a rapid ray. No, come back! I forget you. I don't care enough. I guess it's gonna give me some, I don't know, give me some extra information so I can look it up. Okay, we'll go here. Cooked food. We will cook boomerang. That will give me food. Should be to do water. Get the bladder fish. I gotta remember that only to use the bladderfish for water. Because I think, let's see, eat that, drink that. Okay, should be good for now. Now, I should be able to make more fiber mesh. Now, I need lead. I want to say I had one. Let's see. Ba-ba-da-ba-da. Nope, I don't have lead. But can I make anything else with that? I might hold off on that for now. I really need a radiation suit. Well, how much wiring kit? What is that? Just I think it's just copper. Is it? What's that sound? Silver. Okay, so I don't have that right now. I can't do anything there. So we will go. Looks like I'm gonna have to find some lead because I got. But I don't need that. Get the rebreather. Oh, fine. Oh, no. Radiation suit. Because it seems like eventually I'm going to want to go into the Aurora. Oh, that is... Dang, that's... That looks really close. Ooh. Dang, that's really close.
New creature discovered.
Yay! Come here, kid. Come here, kid. Oh! Okay, there we go. So I guess at the... Okay, I can go into here, find some lead. Yeah. Oh, where was that? Dang, where's that place I saw earlier? That giant cave that I never... No, 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 no. Get me out, get out, get me out, get me out, get me out, get me out. Did I make it? Where'd it go? Come on, get out. Got him. And I'm out. You prick. I brought that on myself, though. I need to make a repair kit. Okay. Am I? Let's see. I need bleach. Do I have enough for bleach? Salt. Okay, coral sample. I think I can get... I gotta find salt. Coral sample is right next to me. There should be those giant tubes. Yeah, so I need to find salt. So I need salt and lead. Oh, I'm gonna scan you. Hello.
Hello.
Oh, you're ugly. Ooh. What's he doing? Oh. Oh, I don't trust that gas. Not... Oh, no, 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 no. Get away, get away, get away. Not in the least bit. But I wish to scan you. No, oh, I'm almost done. 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 Okay, I'm out. Gastropod. Oh, hello. Oh, salt deposit. That's convenient. Hey, another salt deposit. Well, thank you, Gastropod.
Whee.
Okay. So I guess I can just look around, find, see if I can find some stuff. Especially those sounds. Where am I? I guess eventually I should go to that life pod. Ooh, more salt. No, that's quartz.
Oxygen.
So then, that should be fine for salt, I say, with a grain of salt. Oh, I'm a lot lower than I thought. Ah. Oh, wait, I'm fine. Okay, there's the... Oh, what the world? Okay, I just need... So I'm wondering if the resources here are, like, not randomly generated, but generated every so often. Or is it a matter of, like, once you find the resources in one area... Oh, I can scan that. Like, once you find the resources in the area, it's like... You gotta move on. I hope it... I'm gonna break this. No, I don't want the egg. Get rid of that. I don't know. I'm really hoping it's the, Like, it regenerates, I guess? Because that'd be nice. Okay, I've been in this cave before. Get out of here, because that's like right next to my base. I'm gonna go find the coral sample and hopefully I can use that to make some bleach.
Warning, local radiation readings exhibit
3 hours. Okay, so where's the time? I don't see a time in this.
A quantum detonation will occur with a probability of 85.5%.
Okay, I can make bleach. Make some bleach. Okay, sweet. I make a first aid kit. Make that, heal up, then I need to go back and find some lead. Get out. Okay, use that. Sweet. Okay, can I make anything else right now? Nothing useful. Okay, next thing, radiation suit. I need fiber mesh now. Make two, because I think I have enough, maybe, I say, with the... Yeah, okay. So now I just need lead. Okay. I might as well eat it. I got the fish, might as well eat it. Well, that thing's creepy. It's common for customers sometimes to be repulsed by... Wait. It is common for those customers to sometimes be repulsed by... Okay. That's like the fifth one I've eaten. Why did they tell me that now? You dumb. Okay, so So I'm gonna try to find that cave that I found earlier. Hopefully nothing pops out at me, like, good lord. But I don't remember if it was towards the Aurora. I don't think... I'm gonna go this way. Because I don't think it was towards the Aurora. But I'm not sure. I think this is it right here. What the heck was that? Oh, giggling? Oh, let me try to see if it says. Eh. No, that's copper. I'll take it, but it's not what I want. Oh, what's that sound? What the world? That was weird. So I'm willing to bet the metal scraps I'm gonna need later on. I just don't know what for. I don't need them now, so I can hold off on picking them up because I think they take a lot of space in inventory. Titanium, something, but that's not what I wanted. I got a lot of quartz for now. I'll hold off on quartz. What the heck is titanium? Or lead, titanium. Dang it, freaking copper. Okay. I feel like I'm swimming dangerously close to. Oh. That was weird. Okay, that's quartz. Swim up. Then I'm going back. Dive! Well, this is relaxing from how the first episode went. Yeah. No, that's not. Wait. No, that's not. Okay. Oh, what? No. Where? No, it wasn't even near me. But I'll just take your coral sample. I hate those guys. I wonder if you kill them, do they just explode? Like, do they still do damage to you, or do you just kill them? This is a dangerous game, good lord. Try near. I don't know what you are, but I'm gonna kill you. You scare me. And that's my first reaction. Oh, wait. Hello? Boop. Come on. Put another bubble. You know what? Screw it. I'm going up. Oh my, just dang. Ah, sorry about that. Oh, what the world? You know, I far my way from there. Because I think it's had to be like 10 kilometers away from it. Oh, what the? And I don't think... Oh, hello. I don't think I'm 10 kilometers away. No, I don't want titanium. I want lead. Oh. That's an egg. Ooh, hello. No. Oh, this is kind of creepy. Gold, I'll take it. More gold, I'll take that. Silver, I need that for wiring kits, I think. Dang, there's a lot of gold here. I'm taking this. Silver, too. Ooh, what was that? Seriously, every sound I hear now, I'm gonna be. Dang it, freaking. I just. Where's my knife? Oh, that's what you were. That's what was doing that noise. Just don't. I will leave you alone. You leave me alone. We'll both have a good time. Dang, there's a nice bit of gold here. Oh, hello. I'll take that salt. Salt's always in demand. It said 3 hours. What's the time in this? Like. I don't know how long it's passed. Because I'm pretty close to it, meaning I might get hit by it. Freaking. I love getting gold. But I'm not what I need now. What is that? Good lord, these sounds are going to be the death of me. Quite literally. Silver. No. Key just tucked. Oh my gosh. Oh, they weren't going after me. Okay. Wait, were they? No. Huh. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna swim up. Whee! He's following me. I don't trust you at all. Did I do something? What the heck? Seriously, why are you following me? What do you want? You want me to pet you or something? What are you doing? You prick. Oh, you want to go too, kid? Who's next? Okay, I'm out. Oh, good lord, this place sucks. Dang. They were doing that weird flipping. I'm like, oh, okay, maybe I'm fine. Nope. Forget. Screw me, right? Oh, inventory's full. What do I have? Keep moving. Oh, I don't want these. Drop. 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 Drop, drop. Get up. Oh, dang it. No. Give me my gold. I'm scared. I hear creeping. Seriously. Can I please have some lead? Where do I find lead? Okay, I'm in a cave. I know what happens in caves. I die.
30 seconds.
Finally! Lead! Oh, whoa, whoa, hello. Yo, boy! No, 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 get away! I don't like this.
Get away.
Are you seriously still following me? My gosh, leave me alone. Don't you have a family? Or anything better to do? Nope. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Help! Help! Why are they all following me? Leave me alone. I get four of them following me. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Go gastropods! Diversion! Thank you. Good lord, why? Whoa, wait, oh, where'd my knife go? Oh crap. Where's my knife? No! Did it break? No.
Oxygen.
Where'd it go? I gotta make another knife. I need rubber. And for rubber, I need creep vine. Oh, no, no.
Emergency.
Oh my gosh, no, 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 no. Oh crap. No! Get me to the safety of my ship. No! Oh crap.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
I don't know what's about to happen. No, no, no. Get in, get in, get in, get in. I don't know if I'm safe here. I don't. Oh my gosh, nope, nope, nope. I'm not safe. I'm not safe. Wait. Maybe it is safe. I don't know. I don't want to go out and check. I'm scared. Oh wait, can I make a rebreather now? Again! Hooray! What's the wiring kit? Okay. That's right, because I got silver. But do I need silver for anything else? Like, right now. Do I? Titanium. I could use it for that. How much do I have? I think I have a lot, don't I? I got six. So I have six silver. This takes one. That takes wiring kit. I can do it. Why not? Get a rebreather. Get a better oxygen tank. Make that. Bum, bum, bum. Get a rebreather. That should help me with oxygen. Hopefully. Get that. Now I should have equipped it already. Yep. Okay. So that gets me higher that. Now I can start making this. I need glass. I need glass. Good thing I got a bunch of quartz. I don't have a lot of quartz. Huh. Well then. So I have to make this. I'll put that in the, do this. Oh, wait. So, oh, wait, I have more stuff in here. Oh! Did I have lead there the entire time? How long has that been in there? Okay, I need glass and one more titanium. I should have. So this will give me the glass. I could have had lead earlier. I could have saved myself all that trouble. That's terrible. Well, whatever. It's the adventure that counts. Okay, so I need titanium. I need one more. Please tell me I have one in here. Yes! I have a fire mesh. No, oh, I have rubber! I might be able to make a knife! Woohoo!
Caution. Dehydration detected.
Oh, shut up. Okay, this will make me a better tank. Okay. Such stuff for that. Aha! No, I might have an extra tank now that I think about it. Sweet, okay. I need to make a knife. Again. Got rubber. Personal tools, knife, I need titanium. I should have more titanium in here. I only need one. Yes. Okay, I don't have to do that again. Sweet. What happened to my knife? Did it break? Did I just lose it? Or they just, like, forget you? Okay, I need bladderfish. Oh, it's dark. Okay. So I need bladderfish now. I need bladderfish to get water. So I need to look out for those pink little pricks. Where are you at?
La la la, la la la. I'm so scared of the ocean.
Just, I don't like when it's dark like this. It's freaky. Oh, bladderfish! Come here! Oh, couple bladderfish. Stealth mode engaged. Stealth mode engaged. No, come back. Okay, I might as well get food while I'm here. Though I think I'm gonna have to go back to the creep vine. No, come here. I think I'm gonna have to go back to the... Oh, there's the cave I was at. Wow, that's really close. I'll go back there in a second. But, let me get you. Come here, boomerang fish. Come here. No! I'm gonna go back there, and I think I'm gonna have to go back to the creep vine forest thing, because I'm going to make a med kit, which I need bleach for, once again, because we know how much fun we had getting that. Okay, so this, make water, because I'm about to die of thirst. I should be able to make two, so that's good. Make that, here. Make this. I might as well, because I don't want to use salt to cure it, because I know curing it will make it last longer. But I think for now, since the fish are kind of abundant, I can just easily. Wait, interrupt me.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Still nothing. These old Terran ships. They've run out of engine grease. They send an SOS.
Engine.
Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than
oh, that's easy
to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance?
Sweet.
Over.
So sure, those jerks still around my ship. Okay. I just need one. So I guess that's good that I have coral right next so I can always make this. Oh, that was weird. Inventory secured. Okay, this. Bleach. Make bleach, make myself a med kit. You know, I probably should make extra med kits. But I think I actually need the fiber mesh right now to, get to me. There we go. Okay, so my health's good. I'm actually surviving! Yay! Okay, so I need one fiber. Oh, wait. Not this time. I remember I have the lead in here. Can I, like, organize this? I can't. Okay, so I have lead there. I need one more fiber mesh. Fiber mesh, I'm pretty sure that's what it said. Okay, fiber mesh, I gotta go to the creep vines. So, hello. Creep vine was near the Aurora, so I gotta go this way, towards the guys that wanna kill me. I swear. I've done nothing to you. What are you doing? Why are you... What the... Seriously, you... Why are you following me? Are you... Seriously, this dude's following me. Do I have something on me? Did I feed you a fish or something? Or are you just pissed at me? Well, I guess I call him a stalker for something. I'm gonna kill you. Just you wait till I get... Oh, what? Oh. I pick these up one as well. What are you... You! I don't know what you're doing or what you want. You want a fish? Is that what you want? My gosh, this guy's creepy. You're still following me. You know, I'm gonna feed you a fish. Come here. Come here, little poo hole. Where are you at? Come here, eat the fish. Eat. Seriously, what are you doing? Eat the fish. Leave me alone. What are you doing with those? No! Oh, there's my protection. Seriously, you guys are creepy as anything. I can't just live my life in peace. It's just that one that keeps following me. You know what? Oh, I'm almost out of water again. Well, it's blinking at me. Put it that way. Okay, so go to here. Oh, no, go to here. Make fiber mesh. Good thing I got two, because I actually needed two. Okay, got the fiber mesh. Get that one light out of here. Boop. Boop. I think I just picked up the lead. Ha-ha! Fiber, or radiation suit. So this should let me get closer to the Aurora without getting radiation poisoning? Radiation poisoning? Okay, sweet. Now I got a full vat. I don't have the rebreather on. Oh. Ew. Okay, what does this do? So this I'm gonna drop. Go out here. Look out for my friend. Hello. Drop that. I don't need that. Now, so I guess what I'll do is I'm going to put the radiation helmet in my storage container because I don't need it quite yet. I'm going to... Wait. What? The knife was in my inventory the whole time. Meaning... Oh, wait. Wait. Oh, no! No, it wasn't! No! Where'd it go? Did he pick it up? Where did it go? Are you kidding me? Did I really just drop my knife and I... It couldn't have gone too far. Did it float up here? Where is it? It couldn't have gone that far. I dropped it right around here. Did that little douche take it? No. I can't believe I just did it again. This time, guess I'm making a third knife. Yay! But I think I'm gonna stop this episode here. Should have gotten a good laugh at my stupidity here, because now I get to go make another knife. Except I'm not gonna make the same mistake because I have titanium. Nowhere. I have no more titanium. Well, crap. So now I get to go find titanium and make another one. Or I'll find my other one, whatever comes first. So, I will see you guys next episode. Bye!